Are you one angry tweet away from having your 401k, 403b, IRA, TSP, or investments cut in one half? Could you imagine having your retirement savings reduced by 50%? Don't let your 401k become a 201k. With the market at all-time highs, corrections will come. The question I have is, what's your plan? Do you even have a plan? Imagine the old Wile E. Coyote cartoons. Is this picture I'm painting designed to disturb you, shake you up, scare you? Sure it is. If you're looking to the future at all, you should be scared. Let's talk plainly about the facts. This is your retirement here. Once you decide to turn off the income from work by retiring, whatever you have earned up until that point has to last you 20, 30, or even 40 years. So I ask again, what's your plan? What if I could provide peace of mind and turn your worry and fear into comfort and ease? It's simple, really. We use actuarial science to mitigate risk. By utilizing the largest and oldest financial institutions, we can help put periods where there are question marks. Consider this. Who were the smartest kids when you went to school? The kids with pocket protectors, right? Well, guess who hired these folks? Two industries, casinos and insurance industries, and they become actuaries. These professionals use math to mitigate risk. It's that simple. So, would you risk your retirement plan by walking into a casino and putting your money on red or black? Of course not. Then why would you risk your retirement on Wall Street? You have seen it with your own eyes that one angry tweet can cause the markets to rise and fall. When I go to amusement parks now, I am perfectly content with the ride that is flat and smooth, like a train or a tram. I can show you how to not worry and retire happy, but you need to start now. Don't procrastinate. Pick up the phone and call 732-302-1810 or send me an email at chris@professionalplanningservices.com. Or better yet, text my cell, 732-887-3676, and just text HELP. Most people will spend more time, energy, and thought on a two-week vacation than they will on decisions that will affect the rest of their lives. I may not tell you what you want to hear, but I will tell you what you need to know. Get answers before it's too late.